It is too late. The evacuation still proceeds, but it's all theater. There are no lights inside the cars, no lights anywhere. Above him lift girders old as an iron queen, and glass somewhere far above that would let the light of day through. But it's night. He's afraid of the way the glass will fall. Soon. It will be a spectacle. The fall of a crystal palace, but coming down in total blackout, without one glint of light. Only great, invisible, crashing.